This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Stone Cold Steve.
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see The Undertaker. Reversal by The Undertaker.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
The man has been eliminated.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
Tombstone. Dolph Ziggler has been eliminated. The Undertaker has been eliminated.
On the cusp of ending it.
And sent right into the corner.
Incoming! Drop by!
No way Kane is going to recover from that.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Face first into the chair.
Chair in hand, bad intentions in mind.
Some lasting damage to the spine.
Yeah, no power.
MVP has been eliminated. Triple H has been eliminated.
Will that do it?
Looking for a pinning combination here.
Into a driver.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Good night. He has truly gone to a different zone, you guys.
Ooh.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Fisherman suplex. Taken is starting to pile up.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
He skirts around it.
Driver
spiked him.
Just a flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
Face first off the post.
Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Laid down with a powerbomb. That powerbomb was absolutely...
And here's Shawn Michaels now. In the corner. Turn up the fan. Look at Rizzo. Sweet chin music.
Do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker, Kane, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels.
There you have it. The superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight. A tag match the WWE Universe has been salivating for.
John Cena has been eliminated
right now. Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Dominating cross body.
Bradshaw with the clothesline has been eliminated.
Batista with a patent. With a Batista.
JBL has been eliminated.
Can JBL come back from that? Batista is just playing with his food right now. Into the snap suplex.
Hooked up. Big forearm.
A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification match. The Rock's
knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, The Rock.
What an emphatic victory. Two teams, each looking to take the other out, one superstar at a time.
I'm pretty sure we are settled in for a long one, guys. Quite frankly, I'm pretty thrilled to find out which side is stronger in this one. Arm stop!
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Target in the arm now. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Vicious kick to the spine, and Wilde is in control.
A very tough spot for Xavier to be in.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
Probably getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated. Might want to think about making a tag.
Able to push off and avoid that attack. A running hurricanrana.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
And Woods puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
And he sends him into the corner. Oh, my God, what an elbow. Oh, the last shot. Oh, well scouted by Wilde.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Watch out.
Look at this. Boom, nice. Reversal on Wilde.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston.
Boom, what impact!
So much damage inflicted.
Tagged in.
just laying it in.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
For Ware in the corner now, leaving himself open here. He reverses it. Elbow smash.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. Dude Buster. He's looking a little off balance.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
Time for a
shot. The fight being taken to Escobar.
Woods has the tie of this match in his favor.
Tags him in. Punishment.
Certainly looking worse for Ware, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Drives it right to the patella.
Standing shooting star press, incredible. Ooh, followed by a huge club. Basement drop kick. We've got D-Generation X ready to get things going here. Possibly one of the most controversial duos we've ever... The Undertaker with a vintage...
Triple H has been eliminated.
The Undertaker scoops him up. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification.
Which is why the best course of action in a match like this is to bide your time and pick your spots. Easier said than done.
John Cena.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
What an edge of your seat. Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission.
Nikki has been eliminated. Finn Balor has been eliminated. Eve Torres has been eliminated.
Maurice Kiss.
Red Phoenix has been eliminated.
Is there any life left to bear?
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of...
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John Bradshaw Layfield, JBL.
No other way to put it, guys. Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
Dress up perhaps the perfect match. Big elimination tag team action starting right now. Both teams are looking to be the last one standing. Eliminating the other.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Is Ring White to overcome?
Driver
gets the tag.
No,
right.
Looking for the lapel lock,
and he releases it.
Half minute.
He had it fully locked in.
Brings down his opponent, and here it is, Cole.
Looking for the lapel lock.
Oh wow! Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners, Kane, Daniel, Bryan, and The Undertaker.
Big win for these three here tonight. Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to...
the pace.
finds himself on the receiving end. Nice takedown. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Lifting their opponent back to their feet.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Orlando picks the leg. Looking to end this hit.
Look at this. Brock Lesnar
has been eliminated.
Sure is decision there, Michael.
Whip back into the ring. The absolute intimidation of The Undertaker in effect here.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Look at the control. What a suplex.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Good timing with that reversal. Oh, look at this neck lock into it.
Into it. Nice takedown.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Pretty drop kick. Big forearm. Overhand right hands.
Oh, God. Oh, and a big uppercut. Shot in the face gets him out of that spot. Into the barricade. German suplex. East River Crossing. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. The Undertaker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
Challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about. Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Snap suplex. Oh, the jaw getting rattled.
Knee buys him some time.
Power drop kick.
I'd be running if The Undertaker looked at me like that.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Electric chair. Driven into the barricade.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Uh-oh. No!
He's struggling a bit here. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Ooh, stiff punch.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
Turns around Angle's move. Pulled in from
belly to belly.
Launched with a suplex. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. Turned that one around. Great wherewithal on the counter. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Outside.
This could be good.
A sound suplex. A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
Good golly, Miss Moore.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Get slammed down.
Straight into the barricade.
Catches a punch.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Taker finding the strength of the leg going.
That's going to put Cena up against the wall in this back and forth affair.
Kurt Angle fired up and practically goading his opponent into getting on his level. Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly. Oh my! Punching their way out of that.
Great strength being shown here.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Caught with a lariat. Look at this, snap suplex. The Undertaker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent.
Oh! Oh! Tossed hard into the ring post.
Oh! Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Off the barricade. Incoming.
Letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him here.
Hurricanrana.
Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Holy meet the barricade.
Cena warding him off.
Neck is trapped.
What a suplex. Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
And Angle now challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes.
Cena telegraphed that.
Oh, no,
this won't end well.
Uh-oh.
Double choke slam. Wow, he reversed Angle.
Nice amateur takedown.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Just punched him right in the mouth. Right in the face.
My God.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition competition know what he thinks of him.
Undertaker. He's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
He's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Took him out at the knee.
Attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this.
Chokeslam. He's going back to the well.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner. The Undertaker!
And that was certainly no...
Look at a victory here in a Royal Rumble match due to the Superstar's career, Corey.
It etches your name in...
Something to prove here, Byron.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
He's got him scouted.
Evades the attack.
And then a competitor has been eliminated.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Big E is losing any kind of advantage here.
Big E has run into a roadblock, that's for sure.
The Royal Rumble is perhaps the ultimate example of the phrase, it's a marathon, not a sprint. Sure, it's cool to rack up the eliminations.
Big E has been eliminated.
But even cooler is going the distance because you know how to pace yourself and have the stamina.
Yeah, it takes a lot to outlast all these other superstars. And if you tire yourself out too early, you won't be outlasting them for long.
Look who it is! Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd! There's a wheelbarrow!
Boom! DDT!
Running Swanton finds the mark. Kick right on point. And now he's taken control.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
And planted them with a well-executed DDT.
We're about to get another one.
Nothing fancy.
That's it. Rikishi has been just eliminated.
Get ready.
Here they come. And Mahal's in a disheartening spot.
But the Maharaja's always just one move away from changing everything.
Oh, man.
And Jinder's out with the
eliminated.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
Great dropkick.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He has been eliminated.
Things are really heating up now. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic. Running Swanton finds the mark.
Catches the kick.
Time just flies, doesn't it?
Wow, what a drop kick. Austin in a state of distress now.
But you can never count Austin out.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from...
Austin looking to pay off it to the Lone Star step.
Counter. Bam! We are moments away from the next entrance.
And the winner of this year has been eliminated.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Batista has been eliminated.
Oh, God. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Undertaker landing awkward.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Yeah, well, Kane can't find an answer for these attacks.
Wilde's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Wilde has been eliminated.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be? And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT. Boom. Oh, man. Kick. Strikes with a kick.
Oh, ooh, a sharp kick.
A lot of momentum now on his side. He's gaining the upper hand here.
Here we go.
Oh, what a right.
Behind it.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Tough one right here.
Steiner has been eliminated.
And out of the ring he goes.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
With the counter! Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Listen to this crowd, count the next one in!
Got it.
Oh, my.
Has been eliminated.
We're
you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Nice calf kick, great elevation. Jake just getting knocked around.
Roberts needs to find that spark.
And that's
Jake
all.
Roberts has a eliminated.
Expense.
We're about to get another. Things are really heating up now.
Alexander answers back.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
There they go.
And that's a
gonna be.
Here they come. He continues to press forward.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Back to the
room.
He's gonna enter next. It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here. Oh, man!
Up and down! What a slam!
Boom! Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic!
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Apollo Crews a little out of his element here. Next entrance, getting ready to come out. That's it.
Apollo Crews has been eliminated.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring. Great drop kick.
Nice down kick. Great elevation.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Butch was waiting for it.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
Now might
be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Counting it down, who's it gonna be? Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Dominic needs to find an opening fast.
Look who it is!
Getting sucked! There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT!
And now the pressure's
on. Has been eliminated.
He keeps struggling to slow the opposition down. Get ready!
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Oh, spear! ejected from the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Search of an opening.
We are moments away from the opening.
Peter has been eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Check right to the midsection. He's got him up there.
Uses an elbow to dip.
Oh, spear!
Get ready!
Turning the momentum in his favor.
Has been eliminated.
Rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael. Slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Oh, spear!
Put it on the kick at the WrestleMania.
He did it!
Here is your winner, Jay.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar.